Once more, we return to the drive-in. If he's aware of the absurdity of arming oneself with a few sentences and standing against a power that can pierce time itself, he doesn't show it. The man has his share of weaknesses, perhaps more, but cowardice is not among them.
Oh, you got yourself a little plan, do you? never getting out of this, Wake. Never! Don't worry. I'll take care of your wife and your life. I don't know what you think you're doing, but I'll send you right back to the beginning. Whatever it is you're gonna do is gonna make a difference? This'll end up just like before! I'm hoping I can put an end to this now.
You'd better. I really don't want that to happen to me again. It's like somebody vomited in my brain, like a sleazy movie that keeps looping in my head.
I'll stop this, I swear.
You know the part that's really screwed up? If you mess it up, it'll just keep happening forever, right? I don't think I can deal with that.
Don't think about that.
I don't think of anything but.
Hello, folks, and welcome to the third part of our pre-recorded interview with Serena Valdivia and renowned photographer Alice Wake. So, tell me about the film.
It's called Sunrise, and it really wasn't something I ever thought of as an actual film. It was just footage, things I saw and happened to shoot. It's not a medium I'm very much at home with.